longer than probation and parole can go home before their ankle bracelet blows the fuck up. Everybody else is going to be